Oh, we're here, beautiful Watkins Glen in the Cadillacs. Place your bets, guys. The bets just got reset, so there's that. Number six car starting eighth place. It's a pretty high strength of field. It did split. It's pretty popular because of Watkins Glen. Here we go. 25 minutes on the clock. Gotta keep it safe.
On your right, still there. Clear, one on the right side. Still there. Clear him.
Let him go, get in line. I'm not very fast here, it's 2 seconds off pace. CB Barricade, what's up, dude? Probably not, Kyle. League races, for me, because they don't have safety. I mean, maybe. The VRS League was a lot of fun. It's probably the only league I would do. And if I had a lot more time to do official racing plus the league, I'd definitely consider it. Lined up real pretty like here. VSRA, did I say VRS? That was a clean lap one, that's good. Oh man. Understeer. We're doing great. Hey, at least we made it to the top split. Whoa, careful.
Wow, what a gap!
Oh my goodness, Dash
Where
Dog and Kelvinator.
Where is the time, though? It's almost Christmas, FFS.
I know. It's almost Christmas. What, 2x2 through the S's? Oh. Look at me slowing down like a champ. How did they not... How are their cars not flipping? That's what usually happens. Those guys kept together pretty well there. It was Dash Dog for 13 months and Calvinator for 2 months. Thanks, guys. Get you number 10. Ooh, that's 5th place right in front of me. Oh boy, going way too hot into there. Way, Mark. Hey, Mav. Who's breaking too late? Mark probably is faster than me, but it is a race. Just don't screw up the bus stop. How is everyone today? Doing great, Lambo. Yeah, the spoiler dented up a little bit there in front of me. I don't think I'm holding Mark up at all. It's just... Try third here. Oh, Big Walter.
Wow, what a gaggle.
Big Walter dropped in 4 months in a row. Thank you, buddy. Oh, man, I want 5th place so bad. No Shave November? No.
Wow, what a gaggle!
Explain mind tricks.
Right side. Clear.
And Super Diamiro dropping 22 months. Thanks, Timo. Welcome, dude. Actually, we're getting our engagement photos taken, not this coming up weekend, but the next weekend. Then after that, I'm going to try to grow out the beard. I don't know, we talked about it just for fun a couple months ago. I don't know, we'll see. Hey, Todd the Lumberjack, welcome, dude. Engagement photos? Yeah, you do those.
One on the right side.
Oh, that was good. You see that? That was amazing. Pass of the century right there. Behind me? Hey, Osman. Will Samantha look good with a beard? Yeah, maybe. Oh, now he's downloading porn. Uh-oh.
Fatality.
Okay, well, fifth place is still alive here. Just have to reclaim what was once mine. And I don't have to be nice about it. Thank you. much time we got? 10 minutes, okay. Well, that's normal. It's not distracting at all either. You guys bunny hopping all throughout the map. What in the world? Doing any pro Mazda today? I don't know. Where are they running at? Come on. He misses Apex here. I was in the same spot of the track, too. Bad turn. Sector of the track, and not too great with. Come on. Ramazotto, welcome. Trying my hardest. Don't Don't floor it when you're on the grass. The draft was a little stronger. Oh! What happened there? Looks like he hit the wall. My spider thought he did. Died of the blinker? Yeah, don't do that. Yeah, it keeps pulling away. Only a couple more laps. It's so strange that he blinks in just that one area. So dicey in through there. Suck at that turn. Doesn't look good, guys.
Yeah, you're good, Sean. Hold on.
Right side. Still there.
Going on, Cisco.
Clear. On your right. Still there. Clear.
Got my nuts! Fifth place! That's how we race around here, I guess. No need for the contact there.
Alright, man, that's it. Did a great job there, nice run.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Spider. Got him, guys. Fifth place. Ooh, just like I drew it up, too. Perfect. It all started when he braked super early for this turn. There's a fight in the pits now. Well, you know. It's a little aggressive. Thought I held my own. Never touched him. He got scared. Right? He got scared. I would have been scared. Hey, Crowstar. Oh, jeez, you should have given me more room. Yeah, it was just a little payback from that, I guess. A little bit too many incidents, more than I wanted, but that's right. This is a little crazy, though. I had to get a little payback. That's what racing's all about, right? That's what I hear in the forums. It was a good race. One of that top five. Oof. Well, there you go. Cadillacs at Watkins. It's going to be a barn burner all week.